Well, this man, Chase Cope, is now indicted on an aggravated assault with a deadly weapon charge in Bell County. He's accused of shooting a man in the back on April 25th. Police found the victim in the 8900 block of Wider Lane.